She's hurting all over. And a swipe of the leg does its job. Trying to take away the vertical base. Hits with the clothesline.
Let's quickly discuss Steel for a moment. How's she gonna get it done here?
Nothing like watching two WWE superstars at the height of their powers trying to take each other down. I love it.
And I could not agree more. As a superstar in the WWE today, there are plenty of opportunities. We'll just have to see if she can take advantage of them.
And these superstars look more than ready to get going here. Guys, Bowling Green better be ready, because this match will be like no other. Well, there's the Enziguri. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. Delivers the breaker. Takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
And now she's on the offensive.
Five.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Six.
She's flirting with a count out here, guys.
Come on, hurry up, get back in there.
And she drops her.
That was about as in your face as it gets.
Steel clearly out of his element here.
You have to wonder how much more she has left in the tank.
It looks to me, guys, like she may have underestimated her opponent here tonight, and now she's paying for it.
All match long, you can see the pride on her face, which is pretty amazing considering the position she's been in for much of the night.
You know what? There's no way that's legal. Look at this power. She's just so dominant. Okay, now she's just showing off. She goes down hard.
She's gonna be feeling that one for a while.
Now we see Steel is in pretty bad shape. Will this be it? She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. Look at this. Takes her down.
Wow, nice move right there.
Big reversal for her there. She reverses out of it.
And not a second too soon. Close call there.
Back in the ring now. Lee's starting to slow a bit.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Clearly on a mission here. She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out. Even me. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She's in full control now.
Look at her go.
There's the suplex. She got her with a reversal. She might have it. You gotta believe this one's over.
That might have done it, Cole.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Clearly, her current offense is based on the concept of repetition. And there's the boot. I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for her.
Hard landing there. Nothing to worry about, just a little misstep on her part. She's tough.
Oh, what a kick! This one is over.
This could do it. Whoops, that missed.
That's putting it mildly, Cole.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Shining Wizard!
That should do it.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's propped
shoulders down. This could be it. Damage has been done. Man, look at this. That's right. Just keep going. That strike was strategically placed on her opponent.
Ooh!
She can pick up the win here, guys.
Can she do it here? Right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
Nobody home for that one.
No kidding. There weren't even any lights on.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron. She's thinking about it.
I think she's trying to prove. She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
And this has got to be it.
One, two.
Things are not looking very good right now. Gonna have to find a way to regroup. She's sticking to the game plan no matter how redundant it may be. That's one way to get your opponent fired up.
Yeah, but it could easily backfire, too.
It could be over here.
One, two, three.
The cover, and this one's history. What a win.